What's going on, everybody? This is part two of Bloodrayne. We getting straight into this. No crazy intro, right where we left off. I think we left off at a boss fight, so hopefully I'm straight. I kind of forgot how to play this.
It's enormous. What the fuck?
It's got cheat codes? Alright, let me look at the controls. Alright, let's go. I even bother fighting these dudes, like. You know, surprisingly, this game, even though how weird the jumping looks, it feels good in this game. Supposed to go down there. Right here. Listen.
A voodoo ritual to awaken the mother of the underworld. Either she's a smoker or someone was just here. Hello?
Yeah. Hey yo, hey yo! Hey, hey, hey! Oh, you ain't got that on me. Speed run tactics. I need that dude to get my health back. He ain't gonna let me get my health back. Maybe I spoke too soon about bodying it. Crap. Alright, we gotta work something out. You ever watch Cloverfield? Come on. Can this thing die, bro? They won't die. You almost died, bruh.
Back to sleep for you. Did you eat something that isn't agreeing with your tummy? Glowing ribs?
I believe you have what I'm looking for. You might say I'm a collector of these things.
Oh, God.
Nothing personal, although I will enjoy this greatly.
You about to give me the guy hands? What is that?
How do I contact you?
Use the Nazis' communication center.
Understood.
One more thing. The Nazis have organized a special task force called the GGG, or Gegengeist Group.
Anti-ghost group?
Literally, yes. The GGG was established to experiment in the occult. Anything that could help Hitler succeed. Their leader and founder is Jürgen Wolf. The file you have lists many GGG officers and their SS conspirators, including Jürgen Wolf. You are to eliminate all of these targets to prevent further supernatural ambitions. But be careful. Members of the GGG have been experimentally enhanced and are particularly dangerous. Good luck. And Rayne, watch yourself.
Okay, it's now the cover of the game makes sense.
Hard to tell how big the place really is. And there's my invitation.
How I get up here? I don't know what that did, but... Does this use some kind of energy? Because if I could just stay in that mode, like...
Quiet, baby. others think.
Am I supposed to hit these buttons there around? Okay, there's a lot of stuff I can do. I don't know where to go, but we're gonna figure it out. You ain't hear that, you dummy? Healthy guy. Chopped up. Yeah, I forgot. I have a waypoint system.
Tell you about my uncle's a farmer.
Oh, about your uncle the farmer. My uncle's a farmer. Cool name, Big. Every single bout of it is perfect.
He's still talking like it's normal. To the next one. I need to get my health back. music just started popping off. That was almost a fail. Oh my goodness. I felt like I was playing PS2 for real. It froze when I tried to go to my other vision. I know why everything was trash, because you gotta get to the automatic weapons to really find the good guns. Checking every box. I feel like I'm gonna blow myself up with that, but we'll see. Oh, I should have saved it.
Tell me you love me, honey.
Yeah, Ark of the Covenant. I don't know if you guys can see my achievements, but I just got an achievement for that. That means there is secrets, so I probably missed some on the first level. Can I even show that on YouTube? Yeah, I can show that on YouTube. Dang, they really just got pictures of them. That's a cool little Easter egg. I need to get my health back. sir. Just want to get curious. This place is too big for its own good, bro. You can just go in rooms and... I see why they had this room. There's nothing in it.
At least I found the radio.
Okay, so I'm probably coming here later. And I had to talk to Darkman or whatever. Which way I came from. I don't want to go that way because I think that's the way to a loading screen. It's a locked door. Probably is because there's a cracked wall right here. Right. They'll let hide and just be a normal soldier. Get where you came from, just follow the bodies. Just give up, bro. Trash when he was using them hunting rifles and stuff. You get these automatic weapons. It's a different story. Thought you was safe, buddy. she run into? I broke that, bruh. Are you dumb? Let me see if they... Yep, okay. I'll see how much detail they fit into that. What is going on in here?
How? Oh, just taking care of a collection from this morning service. But I might find more uses for it.
I can think of some myself, but they have mostly to do with your backside, preacher.
You ignorant. I am a Thule high priest, not a preacher.
But they said thug for a second.
Oversight on my part? Do forgive me. And tell me about the relic.
Ah, the relic. Atlantis. A legendary kingdom. A superior race with powers beyond our imagination. An Aryan race. Pure blood. Pristine. Then the kingdom was lost. The sea reclaimed its right, but not all is lost. The greatest Atlantean leader, Belial, was immortal. His body scattered in pieces in the destruction of Atlantis. Finally, we have located our great leader's soul. It is here, buried deep underground.
I'm sure you believe that. All of it. Everybody makes mistakes.
Enough of your insolence. I've Aryan superiority to you.
Ever heard of overcompensation?
Oh, you a little...
Put an end to your impudent prattle.
I don't think so. You just won't be around to hear it anymore.
Alright, what's this right here?
I'm going to splatter over here. Oh, no.
There we go.
Oh!
It'll be very warm where you're headed. Maybe there's some paperwork and all the hogwash you've been rattling on about. And what do we have here? Occult writings on Atlantis and Belial. At least he was organized. Time to radio Brimstone Society. Contact Brimstone and let him know what I found out. Still too many enemies. Rain to Darkman, come in. I found documentation on the relic. You were right. They're up to something big. Armory should have some explosives. Set. Better back up.
All right, so I'm rewatching this and realizing I muted my mic near the end. But if you made it this far, like, share, and subscribe. Yeah, my bad. I'll make sure next time. I'll make sure my, that I turn my mic back on after I mute it. I think I muted it during cutscene, but I hope you guys enjoy it, and I'm out. Peace.